Alright, before this video starts, I do want to say a couple of things. One, humanoid enemies won't be in here. Things like bandits and miniatures, enemies and stuff like that. Because it's a lot harder to explain the patterns of those, because the patterns are not always the same. Like, some of them can summon like a shadow mantra, or like a gale mantra, or things like the Songseeker NPCs. It's gonna be different each time, so I'm not gonna give you information and then like you trust me and then you get hit with a move you've never seen before and then you die or something. Another thing I want to say, I am working on a boss video on how to fight every boss and do layer 2 and shit like that. It's gonna include layer 2 Primordon and all the things like that. And 3, after you watch this video, I highly recommend that you go and actually fight the monsters if you're trying to learn. If you're trying to learn how to fight each monster. Because it's a lot easier to watch someone do it than it is to actually do it. But that's just my recommendation. You can do whatever you want. If you just want to watch someone fight the mobs, then I don't know. But yeah, okay.
We'll be right back. Yeah.